Rogers. It's the 97th annual celebration of business and community in Northwest Arkansas. 42 Nights' Christopher Redfern was there earlier as people got ready to honor one of NWA's most influential community members. He's going to tell us a little bit about Mr. Northwest Arkansas.
That's Dick Trammel. He earned that nickname, Mr. Northwest Arkansas, not only for his reputation as a businessman, but also as a philanthropist and an active member of the community.
Trammel's resume is as long as it is varied, from his role as the head of Arvest Bank, director of the State Highway Commission, chairman of the board of directors for the Rogers Chamber of Commerce, Rotary Club president. He was an Arkansas cheerleader. There's scholarships, awards, even benches that bear his name. Trammel, now in his 80s, recently retired from Arvest, but don't think for a second that he's slowing down. In fact, this week he's set to travel back to Washington with Representative Steve Womack to attend President Trump's State of the Union address on Tuesday.
I'm just appreciative, and I do hope that as a representative from Northwest Arkansas that I'll be worthy of his asking me as a gift and as my friend.
Tonight's event kicks off at 6 p.m., and I just want to finish with a quote from Trammel. He said, "One of the greatest things in life is to help someone help themselves."